that we had going on, we were able to talk to a fish and wildlife officer who said that he's talked to a lot of people and is trying to enforce some of these regulations. And, you know, take this with a grain of salt, it's just kind of his experience, but that it seems to be a generational thing. Like, there's not cause to lose total hope. He said he talks to a lot of people.